They say it was truth that I was sold. But the trouble with truth is it just don't get old. There's a gravity to grace I can't escape. And the trouble with grace, it gives more than it takes. Yeah, I need grace that gives more than it takes. There's a wildfire that's burning in my soul. So baptize me in that fire and let me go. I can hear the silence calling me to leave behind what's dead and be born again. Oh, oh, I need to be born again. I need to be born again. The narrow way is not the narrow mind, but the narrow mind feels safer locked inside. Colors that I've never seen. Yeah, black and white feels odds of certainty. I can live with eyes of certainty. There's a wildfire that's burning in my soul. So baptize me in that fire and let me go.
Semua prosesnya, prosesnya nanti kita ada simulasi satu itu yang diekspor ke Jepang. But don't you sweat your pretty skin, 'cause it melts away for it sinks in. And you dream about this very night, when the moon runs down the summer sky. Could it be the morning of the spring?
Hebat banget tuh di dalam.
Iya.
Jadi bikinnya kayak nggak mau pulang, Pak.
Iya. Iya.
Tuh tuna seger kayak begitu.
Iya.
Tuh hebat banget. Ekspor kemana-mana. Ngomongnya bilangnya kan pusatnya ikan di Flores ini, Pak.
Di NTT.
Iya. Tuh hebat nggak?
Iya. Jadi kita punya potensi unggulan itu adalah perikanan. Terutama perikanan pelagis seperti yang kita lihat ini, ada perusahaan KCBS yaitu mengolah ikan tuna.
Oke. Okay.
Terutama yellow fin yang lebih banyak berada
di perairan
kita.
Waduh.
Ya, itu potensinya mencapai 80 ribu ton.
Waduh, hebat banget, Pak. Ya. Hebat, Pak. Gue top banget itu, Pak. Ya.
Ya.
Terus ekspor ini, Pak?
Ya, ini ekspor.
Ekspor ya.
Jadi pekerja-pekerja ini asli orang lokal. Waduh. Mereka sudah berpengalaman seperti orang-orang Jepang.
Pasti produksi ini dengan ada tuna gitu pasti senang semua, Pak.
Ya, mudah-mudahan bisa sejahtera.
Oh.